Aber da kung paso yung kulihan. Ayun, tiil ba, o yan, dili.
Ano, ma. Ate na siya. Adan na. Ba makulukulog yun? Ahas mo siya, mama, ano, ano?
Tignan. Ah, paru-paru, di.
Paru-paru, di. Paru.
Nakita yung mga. Nakita to.
In Bergen Belsen, there was no time to say goodbye. The mark of the camp was typhus, and the epidemic was spread by light and ended up making people dumb and ghastly, waiting for their end.
Okay, cactus is dead now.
At first, Anne and Margot,
hey, cactus, oh?
Were sent to the vegetable
camp
in Eastern Holland.
Don't hurt.
When they arrived, more than
love, 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 cactus, love, love.
Had already been reported.
Oy.
The first time the connection was Auschwitz. Later on, the two sisters ended up in Bergen-Belsen in Germany, where they died of typhus. In February 1945.
Ipit yung ulo ni Cactus Oloy, guys.
The SS guards in Bergen-Belsen were just a little older than the two Frank sisters. They were young boys who became veterans.